My secret tip that I use across portrait and landscape photography is to use something like plastic wrap or maybe even a cheesecloth. I always kind of use my hand and then kind of create all these weird different shapes around the lens to get all these different effects. It adds different layers of color and texture. It really helps the subject pop out. You can get really creative with it.